OpenAI O1 Pro costs $600. So is it worth it? Well, you can use O1 Pro via OpenAI's ChatGPT Pro subscription for $200 a month, but for developers wanting to build on top of O1 Pro, this isn't enough. And so a lot of developers were complaining, and OpenAI finally did it. They made O1 Pro available via the API. But of course, with more compute comes more cost. They're charging $150 per million input tokens and $600 per million output tokens, making O1 Pro 10 times more expensive than the standard O1. But if it's 10 times more expensive, then it should be 10 times better, right? Well, it's actually a mixed bag. Data De Laurier on X spent $20 on a single prompt, but O1 Pro ended up breaking their code. Even basic prompts can be pretty expensive too, like how many R's are there in strawberry? That cost user legit API 17 cents and took a minute to generate the right answer at medium reasoning effort. And this is actually something that OpenAI hasn't publicized, but you can actually choose how much thought O1 Pro puts into responding, with high reasoning effort burning through tokens much more quickly. So for example, to figure out where the ball in this image would end up, legit API put O1 Pro in high reasoning effort mode, and it blew through $7. And before I show you O1 Pro's answer, here's a simulation that I created using Claude 3.7 Sonnet to show where the ball actually ends up. And here's O1 Pro's conclusion. It used $7 to generate the wrong answer.